Thank you. Is it busy for you today?
I've been running around the city non-stop since this morning.
That sounds tiring.
I'm happy to be able to earn a lot of money on a busy day like this.
It must be hard to keep up with the demand, though.
It's not always easy to stay motivated, but I'm used to it by now.
It's good that you have a positive attitude towards it.
You have to have a positive attitude in this line of work.
I'm driving after a long time, so I feel really, really rusty on my driving skills. Now it was an update, October update, and what I noticed is that pedestrians moves a little bit better on crosswalks, but they still just walk in one place. Maybe we will see. I need to concentrate as much as possible because I have only 70 hours left. Because if I remember correctly, I lose like some 1000 maybe on hitting pedestrians in the last mission. Or how would I say, last shift, last job, last day of work. Small job, but everything going smoothly. 5 stars, okay. Good start. But still made a bunch of mistakes. this gentleman. Okay. I need any jobs just to raise my money. Short distance, okay. Patience, so it means I made a mistake. I watched one video how to behave in circles, but it's actually not so easy to understand. Really, I can feel how my skill deteriorates. Hard work. How my skill. How I lost my skill. In first place, of course, I never had skill to drive a car, but it felt better. Sharp turns is killing me. only one star, of course. I agree. I completely agree. Let's see. It's very far away. So maybe try to refuel. Which is good to garage. That would be easier. See. Only 300 left. Only 200. Because of my terrible driving, I can't earn any money. And my driver, which I hired, he don't make any money. And I don't understand what's happening with him. So it's written as status assigned, but he don't bring any money. Finances minus 531 euros. Side brakes. My business shortly, my business is in stagnation. slowly but very smoothly. My main focus now is to earn money. Maybe buy a new car, which unlock new missions.
Hello.
Hello. Ay. Bad. This road is quite dangerous because I had quite big crash. When you drive on 70 kilometers per hour, if you just hit curb, it can flies your car. It can cause flight of your car. Correctly speaking. Third gear is too hard for me to master. Second,
you turn on the AC?
Yes, of course.
I can't believe I paid for such terrible service.
I don't turn it on? Sorry. I thought I'd turn it on, I see. Sorry. I guess she wants to give me tip.
Bye-bye.
Mm-hmm. At least 600. Silvia Santana. Looks so close, but actually very far away. These three clients. Just try to see this monument and maybe it's enough for today. Collect some experience points. Barcelona will show us there. Güell Palace. This is, I guess, is the palace. What else we can do? Electric car. He wants electric car. Big trunk electric car. These guys are very far away. Let's finish today's shift by visiting a gas station. First, use cleaning services. Just trying to see what is this interesting piece of architecture. Of course, it's probably better to pick these architecture pieces by my working on the mission, not Still very hard to shift to third gear. What do we have? 21st level, 2 skill points, okay, let's use it. Maybe for repairs, I spent a lot of money for repairs. 52 jobs, 250 kilometers. No money. Earned.